photographing or videoing flowers or plants or something like that. So that's a macro lens. Hi folks, I'm Darren from Thompson Reviews. Today we're looking at the V2-in-1 clip-on super wide-angle lens, sold by Victec, supplied by Amazon. So let's have a little look. Let's start up. We've got two different lenses, the lens cap and the smartphone holder. First off, a little clip that goes over the holder. The back of it's padded to prevent scratching. Then we've got the macro lens. As you can see, not much going on. But if I put £10 there, and then put that obviously, this will be for close stuff, and if you like photographing or videoing flowers or plants or something like that. Ten. So that's a macro lens. This is the main wide angle lens, and it screws straight into the back. Take the cover off, just pinch it with a plastic cover. It is quite heavy, it's quite durable, and if we look again, turns everything wide angle. I now put this, which screws in again, with a slight readjustment. Now we can slightly see the difference. There to there. Gives it a wide angle view. Just takes in a little bit more of what's going on. There it is. Comes with its own little bag, which doubles up as a little polishing cloth for your lens. So that's my review of the VIN 2. Thank you so much for watching. I've been Darren. Bye bye. A bit of a scenic perspective to this for you folks, with the lens on. Take off. If we use the bus stop and the house as a frame of reference, just gives it that wide angle feel. Thanks again for watching. I'm Darren, and bye bye.